On behalf of our university, I feel privileged to welcome you to our centenary lecture of Professor Ashutosh Sharma as part of the centenary celebrations of our esteemed university. May I now take the liberty to request our Vice Chancellor Ma'am to say a few words and commence our event.
It's a great matter of pride for us to have Professor Ashutosh Sharma ji with us today. In recognition of the outstanding achievement of Professor Ashutosh Sharma ji in multidisciplinary research encompassing chemical engineering and nanotechnology, and his dedication, devotion, and contribution to the cause of making India a self-reliant superpower in science and technology, I would like to use this opportunity to request Professor Ashutosh Sharma ji to continue his association with Jamia. On behalf of my university, I'd like to thank DST for the support received in terms of extramural research funding. DST PERS program, which resulted in the development of Central Instrumentation Facility, as well as DST FIST program for supporting research infrastructure building in different departments, along with numerous extramural projects by both DST and DST SERB. With my deep gratitude to Professor Ashutosh Sharma ji, I would like to formally request you for your insightful lecture. Your enlightened lecture will make the centenary celebration of Jamia Millia Islamia even more significant and remarkable. And I request the audience to welcome our distinguished guest today with a big round of applause. Thank you very much.
The university would continue to build in the years and decades and indeed centuries to come. I just hope that the climate change doesn't overtake us when thinking about the centuries. A century is a very long time, and the fact that many of the best of our institutions have kind of little bit degenerated over that period. It is very heartening to note that Jamia Millia has not only stood its ground,